Howdy YouTube, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3 with Wickedstorm Gaming. Last time we left off trying to shoot that thing. It didn't work. Very far away. That thing's fucking massive too. There's one on that side as well. Look at him staring at us. You big ugly bitch. I should really watch where that arrow goes so I know if I'm actually hitting him or just completely missing or something. Not a fucking clue. Is it possible to hit you? I don't even care if I can kill you from here. I just want to know if I can hit you. Nah, no, I missed. I have no idea. The arrow gets lost in all their little sticky things. Seriously. What the hell are you? I mean, you look kinda like those guys that had trees and shit growing out of them, and they're... It's very strange. I think that's what you are. I think that's what they are. Hey, you're green. You look good in green. You look good in red, too. Here, let me get some more on you. Here, don't do it. What did I just say? I said no. Bitch, bad. Don't do what I said. And what did you do? You did it. And you did it again. It's because you're a dick, isn't it? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. You're a big old dick, aren't you? Big old floppy one. Big old floppy dick. Whoa, that was scary. Heal. And don't do it. Ooh, very scary. In your butt. Ouch! It's the wrong way to circle, apparently. Let's go this way. Very nice. Back away, back away, back away, away, away. Charge and circle. Very scary. Oh, I thought I was stuck between him and his shield for a second. That would have been kind of cool. Don't do it. Tell your little stick dragons to stay out of our fight. What did I just tell you? What did I just tell you? I told you to tell them to stay out of this. What did you do? You was an asshole, wasn't you? Oh, jeez. That probably should have hit me. I ain't gonna complain about it, though. Woo. Don't do it. Very cool. That's bad. Ooh, ow. To heal a bit. Ow. That was not good. Ouch. Hit you. Heal. Heal again. Hit you. What the fuck? Jumpy bitch. Ah. Ooh, motherfucker. Oh man, I almost had you. You had to push me off the edge, didn't you? I think I was dead anyway when he pushed me off, to be honest. I was doing good at that time, though. I was actually healing. I was dodging a bit. Sorry for the shaky head. My headphones were crumpling my ear a bit. Yeah, scratching a bit. Hear me? Oh, that feels better. That feels better. It's hard to control with one hand when you're not looking at the screen. We're gonna run, and the elevator is here. Good. No, do the elevator. There we go. Goodbye. Assholes. Assholes. Yeah, I like the Silver Knight armor much better than the Fat Boy armor. The Winged Knight. It's just so chubby. Armor shouldn't be chubby. Then again, there's actually some... probably some pretty good advantages not having armor just like flat against your skin. Ooh, very pretty. Oh, that is cool. You look down? You look at the wings? No, wait. Go back here. Look at the wings? Up they go. You look down? Look at the wings? No. They only work when you're moving. It does. That's kind of cool. Alright. Into the fray we go. No, I don't know. I think I used all my bombs already. I wonder if this guy's weak to lightning. I could use those lightning bombs that I don't have anymore. Awesome. 0 souls. Very cool. Oh, that was close. Do that again. Don't knock me off the edge. Don't do it. You bitch. Don't do it. You're a cunt. You're a cunt. Why don't you go off the edge for a change? Ow! That's not off the edge. No. Very interesting. I don't know why you kicked him. Stop it. Stop it. Run away. Heal. You want all the health you can get, man. Trust me. Okay. Ow. Glad I blocked that. That would have been very bad. That was a dumb move on my part. Walked right into that one. Heal. And... ouch. No, don't do it. Ow, you cunt. Ow. Stop it. Stop it. Bad. Bad boy. Bad boy. Ow. Ow. You fucking tree thing. I saw that bullshit. Yeah, get him this time. Maybe. I don't know. Might have to wait till next recording session when I'm more awake, because I probably should have stopped recording last episode. But hey, I've gotten lucky while I was tired before. So let's do this thing. And over, over, over. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. In we go. Go away, scary man. You know, I don't think he even notices me. Always walking back in the other direction. Scratch it. Leave me alone. Alright. It's a big old blood stain on my sword. It's kind of weird. Just resident. Why are you covered in blood? Very strange. Let's have a look at our rings, actually, because I don't think you are helping much. More HP with Estus Flask. That might do some. More strength. That'd do more damage. They'd do more damage on the first hit. Let's do more damage overall. And, I think my Estus Flask are healing me fine as they are. Quick, get those 0 souls! It's important. Yes. Yes, what are you doing? Whoa, scary bitch. 302. Is that better than what I was doing? I don't remember. Whoa. Don't do it. I told you not to do it. You're a bitch. If you could get him to dodge just the right way, he'd go right off that bitch. That was a bad move on my part. Heal while you're being stupid and blocky. Don't do it. No. I told you no. Again. No. Bad boy. Uh-oh. Might as well heal. How you doing? Skitty man. Hit him in the butt. Oh dear. No, that's good actually. Hit him in the butt again. And don't do it. I told you no. I told you no. You bitchlet. Whoa, where the hell are you going? Stop that shit. Don't do it. Your annoying red shit will not distract me. It's actually distracting me a lot. Stop it. Here. I think it's distracting him too. What the fuck was that? Did you see that health bar go to nothing? Oh, I wasn't checking anything on the PlayStation. I swear. Alright. My controller is actually getting maybe just a wee bit low, so this definitely has to be the last episode of the day. Knew I should charge it before I started. I thought I did. Guess I didn't. Oh, you motherfucker. You don't see shit. Keep walking. That's right, bitch. Keep walking. Good bitch. The fuck is that elevator? Whoa, he turned around. Elevator! Come in! He's not fun to fight when he's all boosted. Here we go. He's a blind motherfucker, isn't he? Yep. I can't believe there's a one-hit kill that's not even from the boss. It's just from something that you can't fucking attack. That seems a bit bullshit to me, doesn't it? I mean, seriously. Why the hell... There's a button. Here you go. Does the shit off to the side get a one-hit kill on you? Man, I'll make a look at that. I was doing really good, too, man. I thought that was the time to kill him for sure. Very nice. Knife in the dick. Ow. Block that shit, though. Block that shit, though. Yeah. Knife in the head. Maybe I should just stay on the stairs. So much for staying on the stairs. Bitch. I'm on the stairs. No, I'm not. Over here. Whoop. Over here. Whoop. 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 And you do that bullshit while I do this bullshit. And tell your friends to keep that one-hit bullshit to themselves. That's a bullshit. Just so you know. Ow. No. No. Heal. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Something's making noise. It's harmonizing. Don't do it. Whoa. Ow, 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 ow. Ew, heal. Ew. Hi. Whoa, that was scary. Maybe heal again. Ow! You weren't supposed to hit me after I healed. Now all that heal, that's like getting a haircut and then going out and buying a wig. Kind of defeats the whole damn purpose, doesn't it? There. Now. They're harmonizing again. I don't like it when they harmonize. Don't do it. Ow. Stop it with this bullshit. No. Stop it with your bullshit. I heal again. That didn't work. It's a fucking laser again. So they do have a laser. Again with the contracting of everything. But I bet that laser's a fucking one-hit kill too. What do you think? I think it is. What do you think it is? Well, I think it is too. An undodgeable one-hit kill attack. Because lasers are cool. As I got stuck there for a minute. You didn't see me, did you? You didn't see shit. Goodbye. You got about 5 minutes left to kill this fool. About 5 minutes. Not counting loading screens and all that shit, of course. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. We're done. Wait. Hit the button. Button! And we go in... again.
Getting a little bit tired here.
Come on, you bitch! Let's see what you got. Actually, I know what you got. Don't show me what you got. Let me show you what I got for a change. Yeah? That'd be cool. That was a lot more than you usually put up right off the bat, you know. Seriously. Where'd you get all this energy from all of a sudden? Great big pile of fuck you, how about that? You know you're an asshole, right? Yeah, asshole. Just like that. Whoop. Swing and miss, bitch. Ow, that one hit. Don't do it. I told you not to. I took that shit out. Ooh. Ooh. Come here. Hide from me. Fuck you and your stupid shield. And you're doing the bullshit. Yeah, very nice. I'm gonna get my zero souls back. What do you think of that? Hmm? That was very impressive. Oh, that was close. That would have been very bad for me. Don't do it. I told you not to do it. I told you not to. But you did anyway, because you asshole. Ow! Don't push me off. Don't you do that shit. Heal. And dodge. And dodge. And dodge. This is my new tactic. Dodge away from the big scaries. Okay, so one has a big ball of death. The other one, a laser beam. Maybe. Ow. That was a bad time to try and heal. I'm already dead, asshole. Leave me alone. And again. And again we are off.
I think I might still be sick.
My head feels very hot. I don't know. We'll keep going though.
East.
Maybe one, two more tries in this episode. I don't know. Depends on how quickly he kills me.
He could kill me pretty quick.
Or I could last the full 2 minutes. Against his stupid ass. Kinda weird, isn't it? Wave your hand in front of your face as he talks, you get woo 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 woo. Messing with the microphone. I am tired. Well, it's not McDonald's. His drive-thru sucks. Yeah, go fight Mr. Landing Bridges. I feel like he wants to ask me a question. Come here, you bitch. Yes, you with your weird bullshit. I got an idea. I want to go explore around here. Screw you. Any cool items around here that help out against you? Lightning plate ring, maybe? No? Yeah, I just ignore you completely. What happens if I do that? It worked against the other boss. Just ignoring him. What are you going to do about it, huh? Aw, look at you. You so mad. Aw, look at you. Look at you. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Oh, that's so sad. You can't do shit. Look at you doing shit. Oh, that was a close one, wasn't it? Oh no, he's breaking the pillars. Do-do-do. What do you want? Alright, you know, I'm bored running away from you. It's not doing shit. Deck in the butt. I'm on my way now. Ow. Ow. Ouchie. Whoa. They keep running away, yeah? Anybody ever tell you that you're a bitch? No. Go away. Go away. Leave me alone. No. Leave me alone, you big scaredy man. Big scaredy man. What is he? Whoa. Very scary. No, go away. Go away. Nobody likes you here. Go away. Go jump off that cliff. Go on. Make everybody happy. Good. Another cliff for you to jump off of. All these choices you have. All of these choices. Go on, do it. Hop off. It's not like you're alive anyway. You're just a fucking suit of armor. You're a ghost. You already lived once. What makes you think you get to do it twice? Come on, get back here. You ain't Jesus. You're a dick in a suit of armor. It's just a dick. It's not even a person in there. It's just the dick. How very strangely shaped this dick is. Whoa. Very spookies. Hey. Stop that shit. Stop it. I'm leaving. You're going to put up tantrums. I'm just going to go. I'm just going to go. No, you can't do it. Not going to deal with your tantrums, bitch. Nope. Not happening. Nope. Nope. Not dealing with your tantrums. Yeah, fuck you too. Fuck that fountain. Break that fountain. That's how you deal with all your problems, huh? Just hit it with an axe, asshole. Don't you come near me. Don't you do it. Bitch, I told you no. Why do you have such listening problems, yes? Whoa. He's right behind me. Run away! Oh, he's a scary one, he is. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Why does your shield hurt so much, anyway? It's got those ridges and stuff. Is it ripped for his pleasure? Run away! Oh, you think you're slick, don't you? That worked well. So did that. No, 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 no. I don't think you quite understand that you're a dick yet. I'm not gonna play with you. No. Nope. He's throwing tantrums all over the place. Run away. Run away. They're doing weird shit. I don't like the sound of this. Oh, fuck. That was it. Ow. Whoa, that was creepy. Not creepy, scary. No, I ain't playing with you. You're throwing tantrums again. I don't want to deal with it. Maybe she probably... Yeah. Forgot about that. Whoa! There's a lot of shit happening here. Let me heal again. Bitch, I said no. Stop it. Ugh. Bitch, I said block. Why are you no block? You're as bad as he is. There we go. Heal. Heal. You're out of heals now. You happy? You happy? I hope you are. No, you're a bitch. Fuck you. Ow. Fuck you. This is gonna suck. Here comes the laser and whatnot. Run away! No lasers for me, thank you. No. No. Wow. I keep forgetting you can shoot those fucking, like, moon things at me. Ouch. Ouch. Oh yeah, you're a real big man with your lightning axe, aren't you? Aren't you? Aren't you? Fuck you. Fuck you and everything you love. Because you're a bitch, you know that? Whoa. Aww. It would have been so funny if you just went off the edge. Oh no. Well, the episode's over anyway.
Kinda weird when it gets hurt, I just kinda dick around and stretch out the fights as long as possible, isn't it?
Think I'd want to get it over with and go to sleep. No, you guys fuck off with your stupidness. Put you in my hat. Yeah, in my hat, bitch.
Anyway, guys, like it if you liked it. Subscribe if you want. Do what you want. Have fun, guys. I'll see you next time with all the things.
My piddly ass little cape. We need a good cape. Where is the good cape at? Yeah, that's the problem. We ain't got the proper cape for this shit. Look at that. Cape. So much better. Even just a wee bit glitchy, maybe. Whoa. What was that? Maybe I'll see the thing flash? Spooky. Spooky scary.
Anyway, guys, have fun. I'm gonna go lay down or take a nap or something.
I had fun today.
Other than that, guys, flying bastard helpers is a pretty interesting fight.
Pretty fun. Those guys seem like assholes, though, so... Should be a way to be able to take them out, but I don't think you can, so... What does that have to deal?
See you next time.
Have fun.
Oh boy.